speak student.
Fractional exponents. A la Shmoop. When inspected under a microscope, fractional exponents are just like other exponents, except they're smaller, they're meaner, and they can spread throughout a math quiz like germs on a chew toy.
Gross.
Fractional exponents are abbreviations for taking the roots of a number. For example, x to the power of 1/6 means the sixth root of x. But what about those fractions that have a number other than 1 in the numerator?
Yeah, what about me?
What would 8 to the power of 2/3 mean? Well, according to the rules of multiplying exponents...
No rules, anarchy!
Let's say we raise x to the 2/3 power by 3. That means we multiply x to the power of 2/3 by itself 3 times. Adding 2/3 plus 2/3 plus 2/3 gives us 6/3. Or to simplify it, we divide 6 by 3 to get 2, which means our x is squared. Therefore, x to the power of 2/3 is still a root. It's the cubed root of x squared, which makes 8 to the power of 2/3 the cubed root of 8 squared. Since the cube root of 8 is 2, this simplifies to 2 to the power of 2, which equals 4. So as you can see, fractional exponents really aren't that scary, certainly less painful than a root canal.
Oh no!
Subscribe to check out more equally fantabulous videos. You should see the subscribe button just below this one. If you're having trouble locating it, we recommend you watch our video, How to Find the Subscribe Button.